mixed feelings, as I'm sure you understand. On the one hand, I'm really proud of these people stepping up. On the other hand, I feel a lot of grief and sorrow and loss that I'm in this vulnerable situation. I've really made decisions, and